The T-Mobile Customer Service Center in Oakland will have more than 100 new employees by the end of the year.
And they're holding two hiring events today. News 8's Thema Ponton, we find her there live this morning with more on our project economy coverage from Oakland. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Aaron and Shannon. Here at this T-Mobile call center in Oakland, they already have 400 employees. But they say more calls means they now need more customer service and sales representatives. Now, there will be two information sessions today where prospective employees will learn about the call center, tour the facility, and get an overview of benefits. Now, the first session is from 11 until 12:30, and the second from 3 until 4:30. Now, if you plan on coming to any of these two information sessions, bring your resume, because you'll also have the chance to interview right on site. Now, the company is also offering health and retirement benefits along with mobile phone and service discounts. Hourly pay ranges from $11.73 to $13.95 an hour. And according to a T-Mobile representative, the company is looking to hire people with customer service, sales, and computer skills. Now, again, if you are interested in having a job here at the T-Mobile call center, the first session begins at 11 o'clock this morning. And again, bring your resume. For now, we are live in Oakland. I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.